Hey, I'm Eddie, and this is B.
Greetings and salutations.
It's been a while B and I have been playing a game together. What was Orb 3D was the last one, I think?
I think it was like 7/3 of a month or something.
So, no surprise, but we're fucked up, and we're going to play a game that I just picked this up today, and I've never played this. B's never seen this, so we're going to try it out.
I thought I played this.
I don't think we've.
Never mind.
Adventures of Dino Riki. This guy must be Dino Riki. Good dodge.
This is Akari Warriors.
Be careful. Whoa, shit.
Now it's
Star Force or some shit. You got Life Force or something.
Oh, I can get flowers. Oh, I thought I picked up some flowers. Maybe not.
Look at the fish jumping back to the.
This game.
Well, they're all happy when they kill you. They're all happy when they kill you, though. They're like, yes!
This game is terrible.
Oh, give it a chance, man.
I can shoot flowers. Okay.
You can shoot flowers?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, and they give you.
The fist of triumph.
I think you best stay near the bottom of the screen.
This game is awful.
Well, wait, we're not really in the proper mind to say that this game is bad yet.
Well, it's difficult at the very least.
It looks hard. Diamond. Those are grumpy looking fucks. Dino Riki! He needs your help, B. You gotta guide him.
Back in the day, I only like halfway liked shooters. Or whatever you call this type of gaming.
Which ones did you like?
Let's see if I can remember a name now. Well, the big one was Zanic. I really like Zanic. Here you go.
Alright, I'm gonna see what I can do with
this. What was it? I kind of like Life Force 3, you know, but these days I'm more like the Ghostbusters for Xbox guy.
It doesn't really start you off easy here.
No, it's like Life Force or something, except you're a caveman.
Fuck, I missed that shit. Oh no,
you've
I
got
didn't.
The sandals of Hermes or something.
I've got a fistus apis. God damn it! Oh, it's so hard. Swap places with me real quick. It'll be a lot easier.
Yeah. I'm probably going to be doing most of the playing here. You can watch the webcam view. It's a lot easier if you're actually looking at the screen and not the webcam. Hey, when I died there, I continue somewhere. Wait, I can jump. Oh shit.
Plot thickens.
Oh god damn, that's hard. He's got a stupid ass look on his face.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's like somebody was thinking, he's like, you know what Life Force needs? Jumping over water. And piranhas.
God, what the?
Alright, let's just move on to the next game.
I gotta give it a little bit more of a chance. There's no continue. There's no continue option.
Well, at least that's a mercy.
That's good.
Yeah.
Stops you from playing it. I thought you're a big Dino Riki hater, man.
Yes.
This weapon makes it a little easier. What is it, hammers?
It looks like butterflies. It does!
Whoa!
It looks like butterflies.
Oh, the jump's stupid.
Which I do like that idea, firing butterflies at the enemy.
I think it's hammers. Ooh, boomerang! Dude, I'm getting awesome. Oh, I got knocked back down. How do I do this shit?
You got downgraded to the crane fly weapon.
Whoa! Oh! Okay, that gives me... Whoa! Meat!
Oh, cool.
Meat! Hey, I'm actually making it somewhere in this. I bet that'll kill you if you fall in there. What do you think?
The water?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, God! Dino Riki! What does this have to do with dinosaurs? Whoa! Whoa! Oh, yeah. This part reminds me a little bit of Blaster Master when you get out of the tank. Whoa! You can't destroy those things. Ooh, secret. Holy shit! Uh-oh. I'm dead. Look at this crap.
You gotta go out there.
Oh. Oh, don't do that. Ah! Oh.
You probably do have to go out that little outcropping of land.
1-3.
Because your jump goes like all of 2 millimeters.
Gosh.
Right on that outcropping. Oh, you made it. I guess I was wrong.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh!
That's still a good job.
God! I mean, it doesn't help that the screen just keeps scrolling no matter what.
You must launch every zig for great justice.
Ooh.
You can jump further than I thought.
Oh, I can just walk over that one.
Some of, yeah.
I bet I can't walk over that
one. I don't know. Try it.
Whoa! Oh, you shit, dude.
That one a bit.
I have to be able to. Fuck, dude.
You didn't walk over it.
This is hard. This is the first fucking level?
Yeah, man. This is like stuff that in 2013 is NES shit. I mean, like, when this first come out, it might have been decent, maybe, but...
Let's see if I can walk across that. Yeah. Oh, okay. Maybe I'm making it too hard. Uh-oh.
Oh, 2013 is almost done. Good jump.
Ooh, I didn't even know you could jump diagonally. I'm gonna give this one a little more time. Can you believe that?
Nah, you made it.
I cannot fucking believe that. Shit, it's hard. I wonder what level 10 looks like.
It's probably about the same.
Give me something. I can't destroy that. Oh, here's more. Speaking of the same. Oh, what is this, fucking Frogger? Oh!
Now that you're warmed up, let's get some real jumping action.
Man, dude, this game is hard as nails. Look, no continue.
Yeah.
Let me hold A or something here.
Good, press up, down, left, right, A, B, up, down, left, right,
oh,
A, B.
Oh, my God. Right. Well, so much for fucking this stupid-ass game. Oh, well. Thanks for playing with me, B.
It was cool.
Alright, yeah, I'm sure. It was really awesome. Oh!
I'm sorry, I got you a little bit.
Alright, man. See you guys next episode.